10-minute cruise, though. We got off our ship to go over there to move that black pontoon boat on its own because those guys who parked there were told not to leave it there, and they left it there. So he's just pushing it off. That's funny. Check matters in news zone.
A fight breaks down. Alabama got a squabble. Two teams fighting. Everybody looking hostile. Three white dudes. Started off, it wasn't fair. He swung first and threw his hat up in the air. Nigga, where the fuck's your hat go, nigga? A fight breaks down. Alabama got a squabble. Two teams fighting. Everybody looking hostile. Three white dudes. Started off, it wasn't fair. Ayy, we finna take it there. Walked up to him, said you can't park your boat there. That's when he had a bitch fit.
He did.
Had to move it himself cause some niggas wouldn't listen.
Ain't listen.
That's how the fight broke down.
It did.
Everybody throwing hands and he know it's finna go down. Slapped a bitch, knocked her lip gloss. The whole team on the way and the water had to swim across. And now it's getting active.
Yep.
20 niggas ran up, a cameraman shot the action.
Ching.
Damages cannot repair.
Nope.
I'm trying to figure out where the fuck you get that steel chair.
Where,
shit
nigga?
Looked like a Royal Rumble. It was getting outnumbered, so they all started running.
View.
She was funny, had me dying. He made an easy escape in the water when he dived
on.
In. A fight breaks down, Alabama got a squabble. Two teams fighting, everybody looking hostile. Three white dudes, started off, it wasn't fair. He swung first and threw his hat up in the air. Nigga,
where the fuck's your hat go, nigga?
A fight breaks down, Alabama got a squabble. Two teams fighting, everybody looking hostile. Three white dudes, started off, it wasn't fair.
Nigga, this is definitely my lingo, nigga.
According to witnesses, the initial fight started because a pontoon boat was blocking the dock reserved for a city-owned riverboat. When security asked the boat's occupants to move it, they jumped him.